is capable of taking over the game as the two seeds all the way back to the rim.
Dictated the tempo in this game. They started to make some shots after that first couple of minutes where they couldn't get anything going. You see Jeff Teague gets all the way to the lane once again, but it's the defensive end where they are forcing the Mavericks into very tough shots, bad shots. Now they're able to get out and run.
Teague again, feeling it, drops it in.
Well, they have nobody can guard Jeff Teague on the floor, and now he's starting to get a little bounce, a little rhythm. And he's knocked down his last couple shots. He's 3 or 4 from the floor, along with 4 assists.
Roman Cal Fowler coming up at halftime. Millsap out to Kyle Korver. Now to Teague. His 3 ball is good. Big bucket for the Hawks. Teague says, JJ, you should have stayed home.
Don't run by me. Don't go nowhere. I need to get my points.
Mavericks have missed that production so far tonight. Jeff Teague is wide open. Nothing but net. Teague for 3.
You can't give him that. You can't give him. But what you see in the Dallas Mavericks do is go zone. But it's a bad zone matchup because the Hawks are getting open looks.
What a player he was 4 years for Billy Donovan. The 2011 SEC Player of the Year, the first Gator ever to be named Player of the Year. Teague pumps it home. On the push, here's Teague. Jeff. Oh, he's on it tonight. 24 for Jeff Teague. And the Mavericks take a timeout. Looking for Kyle. Cross court to Teague. Jeff will drive it. And lay it in. What a night this young man is having. So happy for him.
Jeff Teague is doing what we're used to seeing him do in Teague time. That's destroyed the interior defense of opponents.
Jeff Teague got it again.
Now, what I tell you, he can guard Jeff Teague off the dribble. First of all, he's not a point guard, so you're putting him at a disadvantage there. Jeff Teague just blows by him.